Hey guys, about a month ago, Twitter launched the beta version of their Twitter dashboard app for small businesses. Now, the purpose of this app, they say, is to help these small businesses who are just starting out on Twitter better engage and connect with their audiences. So come on, let's dive into some of the features of Dashboard. You can easily schedule tweets by selecting the Create tab, then the Compose icon. Once you have composed your tweet, select Next and schedule a tweet or save the draft, and you'll see all of your scheduled tweets and drafts in the Create tab. Dashboard also provides you with a snapshot of your analytics. In the Analytics tab, you'll see your account analytics and also your individual tweet analytics. Okay, now let's get into the nitty-gritty of the custom feed. Dashboard automatically generates a custom feed for you with your mentions and tweets with your business name. This feature sounds great, but if your business name is the same as another business, like mine is, your custom feed is gonna be filled with irrelevant tweets. It's kind of frustrating. The biggest drawback for me is that in order to make any changes to your custom feed, you have to do so from their web app at dashboard.twitter.com. So my overall impressions of the app: the user interface is very similar to the Twitter app, which keeps things clean, consistent, and easy to use. The custom feed is a great idea, and if you have a unique business name, a lot of the work is done for you, making it super easy to engage with your audience. The analytics are fairly basic here, but all you need if you're just getting your feet wet in the Twitterverse. So here's my verdict for Twitter Dashboard. I give it 3 out of 5 stars, and here's why. If you're a seasoned Twitterer, you probably won't have the need or the want for a standalone app. You just won't use it enough. But if you're a small business owner that's just getting started in Twitter, you might really like the ability to schedule these tweets on the go and to have a quick snapshot of your analytics. My biggest gripe, however, is that I really wish the Twitter mobile app would just let you schedule tweets on the go. It'd be so much easier. So let me know what you think. Do you use Twitter Dashboard? Do you like it? Do you wish the Twitter app would just let you schedule tweets on the go? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time.